And new this morning, a 26-year-old is dead after drowning in a pond in Seabrook. According to Fish and Game, it happened around 4 o'clock yesterday. A small boat capsized while fishing in Tri-Town Pond. One of the two people on the boat did make it safely to shore. Officials say the body of Justin Janvrin was recovered about 3 hours later.